Welcome to 10E. I got shot a lot while I was trying to change the a lot. Not just like, hey man. More like, anyway, doesn't matter. Okay, so yeah, the idea of sleeping through the night, no. Wow, we got a full inventory again. All right, what can we get rid of? That. For a second, I was wondering which way the bandit was going to go. But only for a second. Yeah, we're full up on a couple of these things. Can I get that creeper? No. I mean, the first shot I could. Should have thrown some mending on this armor. Still can. Alright. This is furnace crafting and that is home. Oh, we could actually get rid of a lot of this stuff now. Like that. These can go up here. We don't need the bed. That can go in here as well. Got lots of mob drops. That and that and that and that and that. That can get thrown away. We can actually open these up and get the stuff out of them. Right? Toss some of this. Oh, we did have some dark acorns. That, toss that, toss that, toss that. Mob drop. Tech guns. More sticks. Mob drop, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop. tech gun stuff. Oh, put that in the wrong one. It's all right, food goes in there. Food, food, food. Mob drop, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop. All right. And this one. Mob drop, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop. So, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop, mob drop. Food, food, tech guns, mob drop. Food, food, food. Tech guns. Mob drop. Tech guns, tech guns. That right there. So technically, it could be food, too. Oh, did not mean to do that. Electroblobs, electroblobs, electroblobs. That, 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 and that can go up there. Skeletons or mob drops. All right, take these books out. Take that out. Put these books back. One, two, three, four. And then we have these. The enchanted books already. And that. And that's a mob drop. Okay. And those are mob drops. All right. So these three go here. Along with these two. Anything else stay inside. We can put these here since we don't need them anymore, and those can go up there. So, alright, everything else goes back outside. Those and those and those and those and those and those. Cool. Alright, now we go back to the furnace crafting. And we fill up on all of this crap that we weren't able to before. Some of it we're going to toss off the cliff, right? Because we don't want those. We don't want that. Please. I don't remember what... I have something in this, but I don't know what it is. But okay. We can start that. Put that right there. Oh, that's right. We have our other gear in it. Our commando gear. But we can start putting this stuff in it. Now, physical is 18 instead of 20, but we get a lot of other things here. Plus, we have mending and unbreakable on all of them. So, That should be better for us. Should be, right? Has anybody ever tried the one block mining? Because I haven't. I've not. Why are those only a couple apart? Because I screwed up. Huh, okay. Hit twice. Do we come out of the root forest? Yes, into swampland. Okay. We knew this, though. Bandit, but where is he? I don't see him. Almost dark again. If they don't have guns, we can let them get closer. Our armor's almost fully healed. Healed. Armor doesn't heal. Mended? Our armor's almost fully mended. We go from swampland. We stay in swampland, okay. I was thinking we went back into another dark forest, but or roofed forest, but we don't. Let's stay over here. Cut this down. Where the heck is he? Oh, there he is. couldn't see him. It's funny, too, because that's what your mini-map's for. Did I look at my mini-map? Not once. We have 902 durability on this. I was thinking we were getting close because it was yellow. 902 is more than most, not most, more than some tools ever get. It would help if I was using the right tool. I was like, why is this taking so long? But I was also looking at the mini map, and there's something behind me. Down there. Here. Let's go there. We'll put 8 of these. Do you see where he was? I think we should go straight up that way next time. Plenty of wood. We gotta get rid of some pants though. Get rid of that revolver, those pants, those. See, he's not holding a revolver when he's hitting me like that. Can we put up here? Apples, cloth, iron. We're gonna hold that for a second. Wheat. Experience shards, inferium essence. The head. Alright. Okay, so that all looks good. Put those there. are healing our armor because of the mending. I want to put another one of these up here. What I should do... is set it here. There we go. Now it's there. Alright, so it is still way dark. I think that we should take this line that way. Maybe. Like I said, what I'm going to be doing today is exploring all of these, all of this roofed forest in order to find an obelisk with a wither skeleton spawner in it. If I don't, then I'll keep looking. But that's my goal. Because I want to make a wither skeleton farm. That might be it. Oh, please be it. No. Light rays. Okay, so that's what we're looking for, an obelisk like this, except instead of having that wraith spawner in it, we want one with, oh nice, a verdant crystal. We want one with a wait, I know this answer. We want one with a wither skeleton in it. So that's what we're looking for. Now you guys know what we're looking for. Not that you guys didn't know. I'm not calling you guys stupid or anything like that. I'm just saying. That's what I'm looking for. So I'm going to go through the roofed forest. That's what I'm going to spend my day doing. Until I find one that doesn't have stupid lightning wraith in it and has unstupid, like I did that. Until I find one that has wither skeleton spawner in it. Because that's the goal. I want to make a wither skeleton farm. I made one in one of my worlds with one of those, and I'd like to make one in this world with one of those. So that is the goal. What do I have a lot of that I don't need a lot of? Alright. Now, they don't necessarily only spawn in roofed forests, but that's where the last two I've seen have been. So, I will continue looking at other places, but my primary search is going to be in the roofed forest. Want to get a bigger area around where this is, so that we get shot at less. Less. Not at all, but less. That's the goal. And as before, when I need to, I will... make more torches. And... Alright, so 30 seconds left. You guys now know what we're looking for. We're looking for something similar to this. Probably, I forgot, I think it has purple instead of... I think it has purple instead of blue on the for the runes, but it's basically... Where is it? Man, he's got... That must be a rifle. Alright, so that's going to do it for today. My name is NHarmzWay. I hope everybody has a great day, and we will talk to you guys next time.